showstopper, the main event, the heartbreak kid.
And guys, this place is absolutely deafening right now.
What do you expect, Michael? It's Shawn Michaels.
After missing nearly 4 years with a severe back injury, some doubting we would ever see Michaels in WWE again.
Yeah, here's the thing, Corey. After returning, some say Shawn Michaels is better now than he's ever been.
Certainly a hard point to argue.